Monday, employed by Chicago Public Schools.
Reckless and corrupt.
Reprimanded by the school board.
Let the mayor's care pain on us. Share in that sacrifice.
Why this principal is risking his job to speak out. Monday on WGN News at 9.